Hello there, and welcome to this society event. And it's right in front of us. We have a par 4 first hole. Let's start this round with a bang. Put that one out there in the fairway. And with that, your first tee shot is away, and I hope you have a bit of fun here today. It was a good one. And this one's about 125 yards out. This one's looking good. Nice work. That was some good golf. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. good news. You're already under par today. Let's keep that going as we move throughout this course. Teeing her up here on the second. Well done. Second shot here on hole number two. Tell you what, that was some great golf I just saw on this hole. Max putt for eagle. All right, let's see what we can do. This one for your eagle. And here we go, this one for birdie. Oh yeah, well done, back-to-back birdies. You managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. And what will happen on the third? Let's find out. Great swing on that one. Great work. Nice approach on that one. All right, this one's about 9 feet from the cup. Oh my goodness. On this hole, we've got this left for par. Looking good. All right, in the cup for the par. All right, you're sitting right at 2 under for the moment. That wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one. You managed to get a good swing on that. And here's our second shot on the fourth. Nice. And just inches to the hole. So that makes you 3 under for the day. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. This one's looking good. And the shot drops, just jarring it for the eagle. I'm proud. And after that one, you're bringing your score down to 5 under. Here comes a par 4. This could roll into the rough, I think. All right, this is about 240 from the pin and 1 stroke off the lead. Thank you. We're on the green with that one. Well done. You'll go to 6 under today if you sink this. Oh my. And you've got this left for par on this one. And you'll stay right there at 5 under after that one. And teeing up now on the 7th. Good job. We'll have that. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. Going towards that hole. Look at you go. Okay, that's 7 under par for the moment. And as you tee off, we've got a par 3. You made good contact. Well done. That's another green in regulation. Okay, 4 feet to go. Looking good. After that hole, 8 under par. Teeing this one up on hole number 9. Setting up here in the deep stuff. Good shot. All right, here we go for the birdie. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your 5th birdie of the day. And your score is currently 9 under par. see what you can do here on the 10th hole. This one looks like it'll play. And from the green side, rough. Oh my goodness, in there for the eagle. Chipping it on in, good stuff. And you're currently sitting at 11 under. We've got a par three here. Hope we can get it close. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Here's an 18-footer. Oh, come on, get in. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do nicely. 12 under par after that hole. Teeing off now in a long par four. This one's about 100 yards out. Come on, get down on that green. That's gonna work just fine on the approach. And count it, that's a birdie. And after that hole, you sit at 13 under par. Might be able to do some fun stuff on this short par four. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Well, I think we have the right club here. Nice. That was the club. So far, so good. Man, you're making this fun to watch. That's your eighth birdie of the round. 14 under after that hole. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Oh, you hit that one well. Well done. That's a nice little approach shot there. And after that hole, looks like 15 under is where you sit. Stepping onto a par four hole on this one. Tee shot's looking fairway bound. And this is about 165 yards or so to the pin. This one's looking good. Okay, we're on the green. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Putt appears to be online. That was amazing. Wow, 16 under after that hole. Par four for this one. Oh, that's off track. Yep, that's going to do. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Good job. Okay, let's do this. 13 feet. This one's on a good line. Yeah, that'll do just nice. And after that hole, you stand at 17 under par. All right, let's see what you got here on hole number 17. We've got about 115 yards to the pin. Well, we're green bound here. Way to go out there, champ. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. This putt's good so far. Nice job. That's for birdie. And wow, after that hole, sitting at 18 under par. And now we're looking down the fairway of a short par 5. Yeah, you'll take that. Second shot on the 18th. And it looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. This putt is about 11 feet. It's heading towards the hole. Ooh, just missed. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. And with that, we're gonna part ways. Thank you so much for playing. And thank you also for not turning the volume down on the commentary. Yeah, I really appreciate that. Thank you.